Thank you. Can you teach me before I teach?
What with? What with?
Finally over.
Who won?
This time Randolph has won. Rookar must have been having a bad day. Well, I hope that was the last time. I don't want that kind of to do in my house ever again. Remember that.
Wait a minute. Hangover?
No, I feel fine, really. It finally worked this time. Thanks again for your money. Here, take it back. Looks like Rookar won't be getting up anytime soon.
Wait a minute. Hangover?
No, I feel fine, really. Looks like Rookar won't be getting...
You seem to have bitten off more than you can chew.
Here's your money, and not one word more.
You seem to have bitten off more than you can chew.
I'll get even with you. You can count on it.
Did anything else of interest happen?
Not that I know of. Nobody tells me anything.
Let's visit the cave.
Come with me.
All right, friend. Here's the cave. And here's a pick for you. I buried the stuff somewhere in there. X marks the spot. What are you waiting for? Go inside and get the stuff.
What about you, then?
Someone has to guard our backs. And now, in you go. What are you waiting for? Go inside and get the stuff.
think I've found something.
What took you so long? Found anything yet?
Yes, I dug up a small bag of gold.
Give it here.
Here you are.
Great, so they're still there. You're not all that useless after all. Okay, listen. I've buried even more, and I want you to get it for me. Let's see. There's an islet in the small lake with the two waterfalls. One of my caches should be. There are two more spots where I buried something further up, in the high pastures. One spot is behind the farm up there, and the other one's next to the entrance to the pass by the waterfalls. There are stairs leading down from the fields of the farmer up there to those of the landowner. There's another cache in the hollow where the stairs end. I'll wait for you at the crossroads by the landowner's fields. Don't fail me, you'll regret that, Buster.
Wait a minute. One more thing.
First, get me the stuff I buried, then we can talk.
Where exactly did...
Let's see. There's an islet in the small... There are two more spots where I buried. One spot is behind the farm. There are stairs leading down. There's another cache in the hollow where the stairs...
How's it going with your tavern?
Times have been better, you know? People's purses aren't as open as they used to be.
Show me your wares.
Certainly, Brother of the Ring.
That will never change.
That's not what I heard.
It was his decision. Change.
He insisted he knew better.
He really should have known better.
What with? Wait a minute.
These are bad times.
I found your statuette.
Praise be to Innos.
What will you do with it now?
Nothing at all. It brought me nothing but bad luck. You'll take it back to the monastery for me, my son. Naturally, they won't let you in unless you dedicate the rest of your life to serving the monastery. But I'm sure you won't mind doing that if it means you can be of service to me. Right? Go with Innos, my son.
Go away, don't.